How the freak do I like? Oh, I lied. Never mind. Okay, we're good.
This probably should be the same method.
Like it's just like when it start. I don't know why.
You know, like my dumb tail like need a metal car when I was out there, cause like, so right we had like moved the car a little bit so my dad can actually like work on it like to see like what's some problems with it.
And you need the car. But like
when we put it on neutral and try to push it, it would not budge. So, like later, as the three adults like pushed, they started pushing the car. They found out the left back tire brakes are locked.
All oh my gosh.
Work. Like, all the ones were rolls and stuff like that, but like the left back one is locked because it's rusty, so you need to fix that with some steel wool. There's a little bit of an electrical problem with the back tail light, but I think.
You have a teammate now? Oh. Well, that sucks.
Like, from the dashboard, I think there might be a firewall electrical problem going on.
Are you ready? Because, I'm trying to leave. Like, fuck. I fucked that up.
Bitch. You just said you're ready.
What are you doing?
Don't worry about it.
Then I swear to God, if you try to get me started this fucking mission from the beginning all over again, I'm gonna kill you.
Yeah, we already did from the beginning. What do you mean?
What are we doing?
Halo 2.
What is that?
Did you want to do Halo 1?
No, what are we doing? Like, is like the missions? We're doing like story mode?
The campaign yet?
Thanks to Old Spice.
So, like, I already beat Halo 1 campaign by myself easily.
How has it already been 2 minutes already, like, honestly?
You're a dirty nigger, shit.
What the fuck? Am I tripping? God!
What's the problem?
Ew, wait, the graphics! Ew!
Switch to the new graphics.
Ew! It looked weird. How did they like, fix this that much? It looks so gay!
We're good at remastering. I'm like, quick kick.
Oh my god. Yo, God Warfare got
new graphics were phenomenal.
Dude, they got nothing on this new graphics. Like, honestly, Call of Duty need to kill itself compared to this. Like, honestly, what the freak? I think my game just froze. The game couldn't see the graphics. It was that good. Oh my gosh.
It's loading. Dude,
this is God mode kind of remastered.
I lost
honestly.
Connection to the game.
Exactly.
So did you break it?
Exactly, the graphics was just too good, man. The graphics was too good.
Just stay on bad graphics then if you can't handle your TV can't handle it or something.
Oh no, I was just kidding. I was just saying, it's just that good. Oh, but start it back up again. How do you like change something from that shitty to that good? And like, that is amazing.
Hey, man. Halo 2 graphics is beautiful, okay?
I'm running in your lobby, man. I've been in your lobby.
Oh. When?
Like, I never left. I was just chilling in there.
Oh. Alright, then. Heretic! Was that like, you know, like those Halo games where you can play as like a Spartan or an Elite? I was always one of those kids who wanted to play as a Grunt.
Oh, you fucking stupid.
I'm one of the best OP Grunts that go out there and kick ass.
Commit suicide again and again and again.
You want me? A suicide bomb!
Oh, the game is broke again.
Oh, wait, hold up. Wait, give me a second. I have to fix my controls. I have to make sure it's Halo 3 controls. It's like the only controls I play with.
Oh my god! I'm a god jumper! I am god! Look at me, I'm god!
Okay, so, okay. So I just need to increase my sensitivity up to 5. There we go.
Jump!
We're in space, but even then, Master Chief is a badass, so it doesn't matter.
I am god! Wait, where's the guns at?
Over here!
Dang my ear! God, Cameron!
Grab some guns over here!
What a gun at? Oh. Oh, I thought it dealt with a halo thing.
Just switch to your battle rifle. You don't
need
to
do it.
Check your targets. We're on
heroic, so like, go for retard.
I remember this. We're on hardcore.
Wait, hardcore? That's not even a setting, you idiot.
Wait, what were we on?
Easy, you got normal, you got heroic, and you got hard. I mean, not hard, but dead. Like,
legendary?
Legendary, yeah.
Are we on legendary?
Yeah, we're on heroic.
Okay, I'm lagging.
I'm dead trying to shoot with Trell. Let me stop.
I'm dead! I didn't see my health at all. I did not see my health at all.
Hey,
Chief. I'm alive!
School graphics because I'm a beast.
Oh, God! Dude, my life
is
like... And the old graphics...
The new graphics, the old graphics, I think I noticed. I like it.
Yeah, boy! Wait, where they at? Oh.
Oh god.
You died today, sonny boy! Woo! What? I'm alive!
I'ma pistol you!
God, did I hit you? I guess I did. Wait, I'm lost.
Follow me. I know everything. I never beat Halo 2 though.
I'm gonna keep switching back and forth between graphics like forever. Like, I'm gonna keep doing that forever. Did anybody get annoyed? Sorry.
I'm just trying to get to my favorite mission in this whole game, honestly.
What is that?
When they go to the city. But they never do that ever again. Well, actually, no.
Halo Reach, they do that. Gosh.
But it's not Earth.
Okay, Halo Reach, you're on Reach.
Some colonized little planet.
They're not even colonized. I don't know what the freak they call colonized anymore. Cause they dead made a city on that freaking city on that place. Like
yeah,
3, 4,
colonized.
5 cities.
I don't believe it. They're retreating.
It's like high tech colonizing.
Like honestly, that's god colonized.
Yeah, different planet, like low key, like advancing. Oh look over here. Look, explosions.
They're like god say, hey yo, I'm gonna inhabit this planet for myself. God.
Hey, look at Earth and like switch between graphics because like is this me or Earth is smaller than old graphics?
Right where I thought you. In old graphics, kind of look realistic in old graphics. A little more realistic in old.
Yeah, and like new ones like glorified snow. Like, you see the atmosphere? That's a crazy thing.
I don't know. There's more stuff. There's more stuff. Flying in the air.
What the heck? Look at the continents. It's like shifts. Like, I mean, we're looking at Africa and Europe, but like, you switch between graphics.
Find the border's point of entry, chief.
Yeah, it does shift. Cut them off. It shifts like amazingly. What the frick?
Like, he's like gruesome. All right, let's move on.
The hook is whipping. It's a whip hooking. It's whipping. Whip, 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 whip.
Come on, okay, Charles, go.
Oh, the door open? Wait, where'd you go? How do you get up? What? How do you get over there?
Come on, man. You're a Spartan. Use your brain.
I don't have one.
Chief, if we don't take out their boarding craft, they'll just keep sending reinforcements.
You remember having a theory that everybody thought Freaking Master Chief was an alien?
No.
Nobody remember that freaking conspiracy theory that Master Chief was a freaking alien?
Because I have Master Chief was probably a girl. And I was like,
yeah, like he was part alien, like he fucking threw through pants. I was dead weak.
Oh yeah, Zero's half bird DNA.
You mean when they both fight? Was there the same as the beginning? Master Chief fight? Oh my god, that was funny.
Yeah, Master Chief turned out to be a girl, which made perfect sense to me.
Yeah, somebody's out or said that. It was
that
game,
because
they did
try
to make
him
win. They're trying to get Zero to the same to win, and you're darn well if you'll get a tell whoop of Master Chief.
Yeah, Master Chief is Chief. Chief. No, dude, Master Chief has this one thing that no other Spartan has. Bullshit luck.
Exactly, like retarded luck. Oh,
even Cortana says you had something that everybody else didn't. Luck. As he falls from space and survives the fall.
Exactly, he's about. Oh, why were you shooting me? Oh, he wasn't.
You're shooting like the dead body, you know.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them.
So? That's Chief did the exact same thing. What do you mean? He survived Halo, which is basically a planet destruction. He blew up two of them.
Oh yeah, he did. Oh, why? Like, I would've did it. I would've used to blow up every planet I wanted.
He fought the Flood, which is like the most bullshit alien I ever met in my life. So, oh my god.
You did not just do that. You did not just freaking do that.
Did what?
What the freak uses it? You're not the spe- Oh, you triggered me so much. Stop going so far away from me. You keep lagging me away. What is shooting me?
Dang
it. What is the invisible elite shooting me? There's an invisible elite shooting me. That was retarded. I killed him though.
Yo, just jump, I can never hit you.
Yeah, but oh, how do you punch?
I can't murder you. I'm sorry.
How do you punch? Oh, B. Okay.
B.
I did not know how to do that. I was like, yo, I can't punch him. He would kill me.
Come over here. Okay, let's go.
Hang on, everyone. Marker. You don't have to get OP elite punches, Marker. Like honestly. It's like they have like 10 times your punch.
Like, I'm dead. You died?
Yeah. Why did you get that shotgun from?
Oh, I just found it. Not a piece of luck in hand.
No, you're a lag so hard for me.
Oh, I got a crowd.
You just die out of our crouch.
Oh, guys, not all the way back here. God, we're not a legendary Koopa, we never get past this mission.
Fire team, dead wooden boat. Yellow Trout, you should definitely beat as a legendary. Like, fuck you, honestly. Fuck.
You can't use a shotgun on legendary, that's not possible. I'm sorry, but it's not. Which you need is like pistols, BRs, any accurate weapon to get those headshots.
What the f- this kickback is not a- I don't know.
Knockback?
Yeah, that thing.
Recoil?
It's ridiculous on this gun.
Oh, the recoil.
It's maybe it's just because it's a pistol. Maybe that do pistol.
Yeah,
stuff.
The recoil
should
be high with, but less after weapons.
High as hell.
Push the old graphics. Oh, you know what we should do? We should, like, go from, like, good graphics to bad graphics.
Uh-oh.
Change.
Hey, they're leaving the Athens.
Huh?
So like each mission we do, like we switch from one graphics to another. So this mission we do like all new graphics.
Cortana,
and then the next mission we do all old graphics.
Explosion inside the Atlas. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them.
Now I'm clicking so fast. Sure. Wait, which one's the old? Here. That's the old. That's definitely the old.
You not know there's anything old and good? Are you triggering me?
I don't know. I did couldn't remember. I'm like, yo, what am I looking at? Johnny, what the freak?
Did you die?
No, I didn't die. I almost.
Back up. The only thing I did was suicide bomb. You act like it's a problem.
You almost killed me. That's the problem. Stop teleporting me across the fucking world.
Just what this place needed. A couple real lives.
Who's behind us? Oh.
I always wish that we could always save this guy.
We can, let's go.
Can't punch me.
Oh, he's dead! Oh, shit! Oh, never mind! Shotgun!
No, give him! It's mine!
Fuck you! Like, oh, I don't want shotgun anymore. I'll put it down.
Wasted like 3 ammos.
Dead though.
I love
yeah,
him walking.
I'm dead!
Hang on,
shit, I'm dead, bro.
I keep running in thinking that we're on easy mode, and I keep dying. Is this easy mode?
Combat still.
Is this easy mode?
Is this easy mode? As you kill, being led to people's death. Is this easy mode?
So you think 2 guns will beat a guy, a level 1 gun? Nope, nope, it doesn't. Johnny, if you die, that's able to get us where.
Wait, did you die?
Yeah, I'm dead.
God damn. Are you dead be dying?
No, I told you, I said you think that is gonna happen and you think 2 guns gonna beat an elite. Nope! This is so gay.
Oh, I'm getting lag drop.
Dude, this pistol's gay! Yo, I'm dead triggered.
Halo 2 pistol is slashing trash compared to the Halo 1 pistol, which is
like every pistol, every game after Halo 2, the pistol will be.
Pistol is garbage. No, after Halo 1, the pistol is garbage. Cause I don't know what kind.
Gay.
Dude, honestly, you never had a Halo 1 pistol. That thing destroys banshees.
Halo,
that thing destroys banshees.
Like, wait, actually, it's the how powerful the pistol is.
Oh, that makes sense. Cause like, the Halo 1 pistol is a god.
Yeah, it emphasizes how powerful it is.
Dude, like, the pistol, the Halo 1 pistol uses the same type of technology the sniper rifle. Like, it breaks the armor.
Like, no, it's like, bow.
It legitimately takes about like maybe 5 shots to destroy a banshee with a freaking pistol. That's how broken the pistol is.
You probably could destroy take with 2 shots.
Pew. Alright, let's
go. Bow.
See, this is fun, unlike Infinite Warfare and stuff.
Johnny, what the freak?
It was a mistake!
How did you die? Oh, that's it, dead though.
These guys, kill them.
I meleeed and lost my freaking gun. I don't understand what the freak just happened.
Meleeed!
Johnny, don't kill him!
Are you stuck? Where are you?
No, I'm dead!
Who is this guy?
Dead? Oh, wait, well, who? What guy?
I dead be getting lost on this part of the map. Ow! Was that
you?
Oh.
I fucking
hate you. Oh, oh no!
Johnny, how? I was dead much of after you though. Like, wait, where you supposed to be going?
You in combat, yo, go hide. I need respawn.
What combat? There?
You're fighting someone apparently.
Dang it, keep meleeing and dropping my gun.
Face looks hella weird in the graphics, honestly. Okay, I'm back.
Wait,
follow me.
Face look what?
Go to the old graphics, it looks kinda weird. It's like...
I was on the old graphics the whole time, I didn't even notice that. Like, yo, the graphics...
Oh, were we doing old graphics
top
in the first mission?
The graphics top-notch, you know? the top notch.
Let's do the rest of the mission in old graphics.
Okay.
I didn't go this way.
But they are dead lost.
Oh my god, man. I'm having like so much nostalgia right now. This reminds me when I used to go to my aunt's
house. Oh, really? Because I'm having cancer.
Sir, orders have reached the control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the chief's help to make contact with
you. She's hot all over.
First Echelon, you're with me. Say,
she looks sexy as crap.
Cortana, prioritize target.
Yeah, she always looks sexy as hell.
Everybody's talking at once. Holy shit. Make sure you hear that.
Oh yeah, it keeps glitching like that. I don't know why.
It's the freaking bugs! The drones!
Oh no! Halo Reach through a bug. Look at Halo Reach bugs.
I think my... Yo, it might be...
Yeah, it's been a minute that I played Halo Reach. But, like, it's so, the story's so sad. Yeah, I have it, but the story's so sad.
Who doesn't?
The story's just way too sad for me, to be honest.
Guys, who's your favorite noble death?
The one I died, like all of them. The one I didn't die of playing.
No, like what's your favorite? Like
the one that didn't die.
One of the most saddest ones was probably Kate.
Yeah, Kate. Yeah, well, Kate. No, Kate was just funny. She got shot so fast.
Kate, whatever. Cat. But she's big ass knife. I was like, you bastard.
Yeah, like she gonna be weak. Oh, like, well, that. Dang!
Like,
the
shield's not on.
And then where your shield at? Like, the Master Chief was about that shit.
The Master Chief was a doctor. What do you mean?
You're gonna go right through his head. I'm
the ones that helped Master Chief in Halo 1. Like, they all helped him escape.
Wait, what? They helped the hell who escape?
Yeah. The nobles helped Master Chief escape.
That's before Master Chief. What are you talking about?
No, yeah, it was before Master Chief. They helped him escape on the Pillar of Autumn.
Well, he was a little kid.
No, he wasn't a kid. He was already a freaking Spartan.
No, he wasn't. Master Chief got all the freaking shit. Oh, wait.
Honestly, I never played Halo Reach.
Wait, I'm retarded. I'm retarded. Wait.
Yeah, like on Legendary mode, you legitimately shoot his freaking capsule. At the end.
I forgot he was in. What the frick are these things? I forgot Master Chief was he was up there. Cause he did make sure to tell us, but he was good.
I was going through one of my playlists on Pandora, and one of these songs from Halo 2 was called The Ghost of Reach. And I'm like, oh my god, that makes sense! Straight for Earth.
How you rip this crap off? How you rip this turret off? Oh, you can't do it in this, I forgot.
That's not in this one, it's in third.
We have
dual wielding. And you know the best part about our dual wielding?
That is not in any other fucking game. It's only in this one.
No, you can do that in Halo 3. That's it, though. And they just get rid of it.
Just so you know, there are quite a few elites guarding
the bomb.
Dude, it
was so cool.
You may need to get creative.
You could dual wield healers. Like the most broken weapon I ever seen in my life.
Yeah, that's gay.
They explode.
That was definitely gay.
Yo,
no. Who is
done?
Killed
it readily.
She's
red, therefore evil.
I need her
auto-aim. Are you alive?
No. Needle's a freaking heat-seeking rockets, to be honest.
You lucky that I'm a OP killer master.
Dude, honestly, I'm on my freaking battle rifle. Oh, found it. I got DMR with it in this. What's DMR?
Famous! Yeah, DMR is a Halo Reach thing. And fine.
Five!
Pretty much in Halo 5, they just brought everything together to please those, little Cortana. Wait. Oh, I'm a guy. Oh my god. Wait, I got some new graphics for this real quick.
Cairo, this exactly.
Yo, what are those teeny first two white to be human?
Negative, Command. Not against a ship that... Not on your own.
Permission to leave. Oh my god.
For what purpose, Master Chief?
I like they brought Buck from Halo 3 ODST.
Permission granted.
A black guy named Locke versus Master Chief. You already know he's gonna win. That's what I'm just saying.
Master Chief's still the best. He would have killed him if he could.
I know what you're thinking.
and it's crazy.
I'm just saying, like, for real, the only thing Lofty was afraid of Messi's helmet. I like Messi crazy. Whooped his ass. And you forgot, Messi bet the bullshit much. He's like, you almost shot
Lock
me, but guess what?
Lock was a freaking reporter. Lock was like a reporter crap like that. He wasn't nothing special before that.
I watched the, what's it called? Halo Nightfall, I think.
Just
called.
One question.
I don't know.
Yeah.
But he was naive. He wasn't even nothing like that. So I don't know what made him think he could go kill Master Chief. I don't know what made him think he could do that.
One question. What if he missed? I won't. He was captured, but he's dead by a shooter death, remember?
So they said Master Chief was going against everybody because Master Chief wanted to save Cortana and nobody would let him do it.
And like, being like, lock his armor. Oh, be quiet. This is the cool mission. It's the cool part.
Wait, so they're making a Halo 6 where they actually get Cortana back, or Cortana actually fucking dies?
I mean, it says Halo 5 Guardians, so I thought it was going to be Halo 5 something else. But you know,
it could be Halo 6. Save Cortana. Halo 6 Cortana.
No, fuck Cortana. Because remember, Cortana's chasing,
That erosion, whatever.
Like, back over the whole universe.
You go through erosion? Crap, what's it called?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, basically.
Like that.
But like, she fixed it, but now she's evil. Oh my
Dude,
god.
Dude, honestly, I would dead side with her and like fuck the human race Space because physics. Like Cortana's bae and you'd be with aliens that can teleport.
Nah, man, screw the Forerunner.
Dude, they are like the best freaking aliens ever to see. Like, they're so cool.
Do you know where the Forerunners are at now?
He flew pretty good.
On a planet.
No, they're the
You're
flood
up.
Now.
We're taking this
fight.
On a planet.
They're the flood now, dude.
How? What?
No, wait. Other way around. Okay, the first species that ever lived in the universe, right? They turn into the flood due to a certain thing. Like they were trying to escape.
You're talking about the creators from the Forerunner race.
Yeah, they made the Forerunners and the humans and everything. Like, they're like the gods, but like they were getting attacked by one of their creations, and they're like, oh, okay, we need to get the hell out of here. And they basically teleported it, and right, and when their freaking particles rehabilitated, it got corrupted, and they turned into the flood. And then the Forerunners just tried to kill everybody and kill themselves with the Halo rings.
Yeah, you know, guys, let's make Forerunners. Yeah, we're
planet. Oh, this is my favorite mission. The Earth missions.
Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret.
Don't die.
Get a loud spot. Coming to Earth. Hoorah! As I crash into a building.
Leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Hey, that was a car loud as hell.
I did love messing with on that thing. Because of how fast he's driving.
Nah, there's a bunch of people retards.
Okay, what are the enemies that are moving? What are the snipers gonna do?
Get tactical, Marines!
Get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Why do you think that I have the basement thing at all? I'm a Scorpion!
I'm a Scorpion! Yeah! I'm done. So gay! That's not even a Scorpion. That's not a good Scorpion. I like the new one. The new one's better. Yeah, Scarab.
No,
I like
man,
the one.
New Scarab is trash. Old Scarab is god.
Clear the crash. It only got like a little handle god. On it.
Yeah, but the Scorpion's got necks. So fuck you.
The one little got a little freaking.
Hey, kid.
I don't like it. A little gay
I don't
handle.
Like the new one. And the new one like a real tank. Like it doesn't look like
god.
A real tank. No, I don't like those Scorpions. They're like tanks. They're not Scorpions. You know what I mean?
I didn't remember this mission though. Like,
yeah, we have to kill everything. That's how it works.
No, what?
Basically, they're just called Scorpions due to like their way they were designed and like how their neck was to make easy. Yeah, basically.
What the frig is sniping me?
A sniper, dumb shit.
Where?
Over there! I killed him! I just killed him!
Oh, there he is! I didn't even see
garbage.
Him! Garbage! Crosshair was dead right on him, I couldn't see him.
Honestly, everything in Halo 2 was like the best. Like, their tanks
where are we
in
going?
Halo 2 are just gay.
Oh, this way.
Oh, we're waiting for, we have to secure this point and then defend it for a few minutes and then we move on.
I'm not waiting. Who waits? Come on, let's go!
Because the way we need to go is locked. We need some aliens to be retarded and break it.
ODST?
No, this is what I do this whole freaking game. I just sit on this.
Dude, ODST had the saddest stories ever. Like, honestly, like, if I had to be
in
this place, I'd never be ODST. Like, they always dying and crap.
They brought back the ODST missions as DLC. It's like the whole thing. I really want
even,
to play.
Even the freaking ODST, what's it called? The whole thing all about ODST, they're bucking all of them.
Hey, yeah, like their story. Like the Halo 3 ODST, they brought that back in this game. I want to play it so bad.
That guy was so sad. Like, how was he going back?
Dude, honestly, all the memories? I love the storyline. Even though I got freaking lost as the rookie, like, every single time.
I kept getting lost because I didn't know where to go the freaking, like, start the next
mission. I know,
mission,
right?
Like, crap.
Everything was dark. I was, like, dead scared because there was, like, retarded brutes everywhere.
Yeah, they kept killing me. Like, that's the hardest part, but the missions wasn't that hard. But, like, the getting there to the mission was hard.
Storyline was probably, Beyonce, the Star of God. Stop it! But they're cool if you actually look at their story. You know what I mean?
But they died though.
Actually, no way. I don't think any ODST died.
Who?
There's sad stories.
And who? Where?
Chill, don't die. Don't die, Chill. I'm dead, Chill.
They playing Battlefield? Wait, what?
You got too many needles.
Hey, keep it up! Might be as good as me one day! Hey.
Yeah.
Oh, but...
I know that.
Oh, yeah!
He didn't talk. No one fucking cares. That was his nickname. Rookie.
Oh, crap, wait! My Hero Academy is a new episode, too. I forgot to watch that.
You know how it is. Like, every single Halo character that's not Master Chief doesn't have a name. Let's be honest here. Oh. Cool. No one cares. You're not current. He wasn't a rookie, he was just Noble 6. That's what I called him. He's good enough to become a Noble.
What, Noble 6?
But yeah, like, who had, like, the saddest... Not sad, but who had, like, the best death in League?
George?
Yeah, all their Nobles.
Wait, George,
yeah,
have you weak?
Noble 6 had a pretty good one, but George is, like, freaking... I'm gonna freaking bulk this whole damn ship and the freaking
no, but he was,
scale.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it, but then it means nothing because I'm good because we're pretty
lost
anyway.
He gave his dog tag and everything like this. Don't worry, I got this.
He thought he did something, but really he did nothing. It was one of like 80 different ships.
That's like legitimately
he
all
he died for nothing. He did die for nothing.
But I'm gonna say I like June's. Not June, but Emil's death. Emil's
the one that didn't die? The sniper?
Like,
the one that didn't die?
You want some too? He stabs that leak in the neck. This I don't know why. Emil's like up on your character. Like,
the one that, went, that really wasn't dramatic end. Was, the one that really wasn't dramatic death was Kate. Cat.
I think the only Noble that did not die was June. June was the only one that did not die.
That he left! You left! Fuck you guys!
I used to stay in the transport.
Dude, you got no sense.
Oh god! Phantom!
Wait, hey.
This gun is perfectly balanced.
Twit.
What?
Twit. What the fuck does Twit mean? I don't think you get that. I'm gonna text back to it, though, like, I'll say it out loud. I don't understand what the freak that means.
Yo, are they here yet?
I don't know, is it?
I'm,
nope, not
know.
Today.
Are they
okay,
here?
Let's go back up.
I don't think they're here yet.
What are we doing? Like, Daddy, I'm definitely will be moving.
We're waiting for, like, a certain thing to happen. Don't worry.
And this is your favorite mission, why?
Incoming!
Because... this part, wait for it.
My girl's a little big for that courtyard, Sergeant. I see a good LZ on the other side of these buildings. Meet you there, over.
No, I'm gonna kill those freaking elite. Johnny, go somewhere. I'm gonna kill this guy.
Right here. Wait for it.
Where are you?
With the door.
What door? Oh! What is that? Oh!
I did not kill the
guy!
Stand back, Marine!
Dude, that would have been mad at me back. I didn't know what that was, honestly.
How much do I can you eat, kid?
Alright,
there we go.
What is your status? Over.
I just love this part, kind of like mowing down hunters for one time in my life.
Dude, we're playing new graphics, right? Because my dad was telling him that for a good minute.
Yeah, we had new graphics. Last mission was old graphics, remember?
Okay. Honestly, I'll go for the English dub, but I was like, no, that's like another fucking year.
It's probably not going to have an English dub, which I died. It
will take a whole nother year for that, so I said, nah, I ain't gonna wait for this, for the freaking dub.
You can just watch subs. I already, like, planned to do that. Like,
it probably would,
died.
Though.
So bad.
Really oh. Oh, I want that sniper. I swear to God, you dying today! Oh, wait, another one right there.
You dead, you, like, punch me in the face.
I was dead, gonna kill you, though, Tyler. Like, it was dead, it was inevitable.
What
Never the blah, blah, blah. Why did so many get
another one?
Fucking nigga. I'm dead, fucking pissed, so that triggered me.
It what? The big game like bugs?
The way they just fucking killed me and dropped me like that. The way.
Yeah, man, this sniper rifle got nothing on freaking.
That elite? It's invisible, but he almost killed me. I'm about to die. The game froze. Oh god. It's gone. The game froze and it broke. Oh no, Johnny got kicked out. Kicked out flying. The graphics are still too real for the game. Dude, like, you dead came a curse in this freaking chat, dude. I don't know why you even tried. Like, it just dead won't let you curse in the chat. He dead tried, though. Good job, man. Let me live my life. Let me live my life. I'm done. I love that. I love people say that. That's so funny. It's been a minute. What's the actual snipers of what happened in this game still? Yo, where the fuck is Johnny at? Like, honestly? Again? Something you I forgot, this is what I hate about this game. You could not turn down the music on this thing for nothing. You dead could not turn off this. Like, I hate that about this game. Like, you could have turned off the music. It's so gay. There go Johnny again. And there go Johnny again. Welcome back, Johnny. You gonna leave again?
Why would I pay respect to anything? Fuck everyone.
Well,
let me check where Destiny's at. At 56. Destiny's so gay.
Oh
my god.
Guys, what are we doing?
For honor.
What?
Yes.
Okay.
Like, did you want to question it or something?
What the fuck is...
I know we were just playing Halo, but the next time we...